What do you think AIM's hiding out there?
Something that needs a whole lot of energy. We haven't seen readings like these since A-Day. Except...
what?
Except for the space station. What they did to me wasn't cheap.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Whatever AIM's up to, we'll stop them.
This is as close as we can get you for the moment. Electrical readings are interfering with the Quinjet's navigation. You'll have to make your way to the facility on foot.
Stay on high alert. We know AIM's around here somewhere.
I'll need AIM's entry codes to get you past security. Marking a target on your radar.
Really not a fan of surprises.
We know, Nat.
Maybe it'll be something that won't shoot everyone in the face this time.
Like a pool.
Now that I'd like to see.
Every evil corporation needs a rec center, right?
I wish I had your imagination.
I'm detecting an equipment bunker nearby.
Could be worth checking out.
Break it easily now. Systems from there.
What if this is a trap?
Be prepared for anything. Then you won't be surprised.
Oh, cool. That's comforting.
How about we surprise them for a change? This must be it.
How is AIM hiding all this?
Good question.
Remember, be ready for anything. That sounded like a bad hmm.
A hmm cannot be inherently good or bad.
But it was a bad one, right?
It appears so.
Get that door open.
Right away, Captain.
Friends show up. Hey Jarvis, anything showing up on your scanners?
One moment. I was able to create a rough layout based on our power readings.
I don't know how they managed to keep this place off the books. I was undercover for years. I should have seen something.
Seems Monica had plenty of things to hide, even from her own employees.
Scans show the power current is being channeled into a single room.
That'll be it, right?
Point the way, Jarvis.
Whoa, what is all this stuff?
Ghost from the past. MODOK!
Avengers.
Oh, no. Not again!
No unauthorized personnel in the extraction lab. It's unsafe.
The transformers are feeding into the central chamber. Disconnecting them should shut it down.
Target those transformers!
Thank you.
Is that...
Hold your ground!
Modok.
Hello, Monica.
Back to first names, are we? George.
Brace yourself! That's not good!
Modok is back? And helping Monica? After everything she did to him?
Maybe he's forgiven her? Or she brainwashed him again? I don't know which is worse.
Either way, we still have to deal with both of them. If we can find them again.
We will. I'm sure of it.